No, no, come through, come through.
Thanks.
Ah, oh, hello there. Glad you could make it.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Right, well, this is Susanna.
Yes, hi.
And Max.
Hello.
Hello, Max.
How are you?
Oliver and Belle.
This week.
Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you.
Please sit down. Go sit down.
Thanks. Dinner won't be long.
Oh, you're the cook for the evening, then?
Well, with a little help from Susanna.
Oh, I'm sorry. Could I offer you a drink? Wine or something else?
Oh, wine would be fine, thanks. White.
Ollie?
What's the main course?
Lamb.
Ah, red for you, then.
Cheers.
Max, I'll see to the drinks. You lot have a chin wag.
So, have you settled in yet, or is that a stupid question?
It's a stupid question.
Well, Ollie, please. We are a bit disorganised still.
Nice to get away from the boxes for an hour or two.
How long have you and your father lived here?
I'm sorry, but no, David's not my father.
Oh.
What's all this?
Oh, no, Belle thought that you were Susanna's father.
Sorry.
So, you're Max's father?
No, most decidedly not.
Perhaps I could explain. You see, David is my father-in-law. Yes, you see, David's daughter is my second wife, Patricia.
Oh, so Susanna's your third wife?
Oh, good Lord, no.
No, Susanna is Max's first wife, ex-wife.
Max goes in for marriage in a big way.
Heaven's sake, you make me sound like I'm some sort of Richard Burton Mark II. I've only been married twice.
Actually, three times, Max.
Oh, yeah, of course, that's right. Yes, I remarried Patricia after we were divorced.
Right, so now you're not married to anyone?
Oh, yes, I am. To Patricia.
Patricia and the children, Max's children, they're living in France just now.
Staying with David's wife. Our children are staying overnight with a friend.
Oh, I see.
Well, it's different. Confusing, but different.
Yes. Well, whoever we are, I'm sure we'll all get along splendidly. Cheers.
Cheers.